Hi, I'm not Sarah McLaughlin. Will you be an angel for a helpless mother like Adrian here? Every day there is a mother that wants to make you laugh, serve you a beer, pop you some popcorn. And right now they are helpless and unable to do so because of COVID-19. Will you please be an angel?
Please call the number on your screen and join the many fans with a monthly gift right now for just $10 a month, only 35 cents a day. You'll help rescue summer mummers from COVID-19 and provide for the Yucca Theater and popcorn, actors, and love. Call or join online in the next 30 minutes and you'll receive this mummer's kit with the photo of an actor who is sheltered in place right now. One who's been given a second chance, thanks to you.
Right now, there is a mummer who needs you. Your call simply says, I'm here to help. Please pick up your phone and call now.
There is a fifth dimension known beyond that of man. It is a dimension as vast as space and as infinite as time. It lies in between science and superstition, between light and dark. It is amidst the pit of man's fear and the height of his knowledge. This is a dimension of imagination. We call this area the Summer Mummer Zone.
Welcome to the 72nd season of Summer Mummers. Live from the historic Yucca Theater in downtown Midland, Summer Mummers proudly presents Pandemic Plea for Pennies, or Keep Calm and Mummer On. Brought to you in part by News West 9, Kix 99.1, Rock 95.1, and 97 Go. Pop your popcorn and get your favorite refreshing beverage, because here we go!